En Harriet.
Only one of these priests has to die. Carefully.
Not the lizard. I should have stayed my blade.
Ha!
Lizard! The priest who cursed Memphis!
I serve the ways of Old Egypt.
Old Egypt asks a heavy price. Innocents mutilated. Children ripped from the womb. The high priest's name abused.
His name was Muck before you arrived. The masses are the cattle of the gods, driven by the herdsman's whip. You are one of them, Bayek. You are a cow!
It is will that drives me. Not fear.
Oh, yes? And who passes the whip over your back? Who demands that you stay in your car with my death?
I have my gods. Now face yours.
By your death, the curses of Memphis are lifted. I should report to the others.
My queen, they acted only to lift the threat on their brother's life.
Curses will trouble you no more.
Hetep. What could have driven him to such madness?
Memphis is yours again.
Ours.
Dark matter settled, we can finally prepare for the festival of Apis.
May demons feast on Hetepi's car. And may those guilty of Khemu's death soon follow. It is agony to leave you, but I must go on alone.
Aya!
I will stand by my duty.
Where will your duty take you?
North, to set the sea aflame.
I walk on your water.
I hope we will hunt together again soon. Until then, let us take this night as ours.
Huh. Yeah. Whoa.
Oh, well, look at that. Good, good. That was extraordinary. Well done. Who sent you? Was it Kition or Heraclides? They thought I couldn't handle myself out here, but we've shown them, haven't we?
Have we? What are you doing out here?
Are you joking, Neb? We are searching for the lost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the Golden Age of the Old Kingdom.
And how are we doing that?
Didn't they tell you anything before they sent you after me?
Remind me.
According to my research, Sneferu hid 3 artifacts in his pyramids. 1 in the Meidum, his first and failed pyramid. Another in the Bent, whose design he obviously modified after the Meidum's collapse. And 1 in his final masterpiece and tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I have 1 artifact, but those bandits stole another from me. You'll need to get it back for us.
Where was this?
They camp in the cliffs to the west of Memphis. You can find them by following the stream. Also, you'll need to find a way into the Shining Pyramid to get the last artifact. I think there's an opening high up, but it's quite the climb. In my youth, I could have done it, but...
I will take a look. How many bandits were there?
All of them, I think.
Best not to draw attention here. Thank you.
shut then.
Wait a minute.
I catch you.
Yeah.
I see you!
Got your back, brother.
Hey!
Artifact the bandit stole from Merkus. Strange thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures. Time to find Merkes and see what these three artifacts add up to. Time to find Merkes and see what these three artifacts add up to. I've retrieved the other two artifacts.
Aha! This confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it! The artifacts form a diagram, but a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Egyptiaca that says, the path is clear atop the shining tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the Pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find. Tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, it seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
Keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
Mm-hmm. I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Belosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kinds of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
Yes, they seemed rather intent on both, having stolen one artifact from me and then trying to kill me for the other.
Aye, you are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before. Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle. Come, no time to waste.
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it, and light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun.
Oh.
Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure! Look at all this history. Kition and Heraclides will be in awe. I'll be famous. We'll be famous.
Glad I could help.
Once I've catalogued what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages.